Welcome back. Happening within the hour, a special vigil honoring a local Dayton, Ohio shooting victim. A celebration of life ceremony for Nicholas Cumer is planned for around 7 tonight. His family and friends will gather at the Washington High School auditorium. Cumer was one of 9 people shot and killed in the Dayton mass shooting earlier this month. He graduated from Washington High in 2012, and he was completing an internship in Dayton when he was killed.